Dosa, vada, idli. These three dishes are South Indian breakfast. I'll say dosa is a long giant pancake, vada is a fried donut, and idli is a rice cake. It comes with different sauces like sambar, coconut, tomato, and ginger. It was very interesting to play with different texture of food with different sauces. I wouldn't have this for my breakfast, cause I'm Korean, but it was a good experience.